remember quite some time back for that. I guess this next song I've performed for 7 years. They played the last time we were in. So we got this one out of our drum and trial. I'm going to do it for you.
Thank you. Thank you. so happy to be performing back in London. You have come all the way. Is this true or what?
Yeah, sure it is.
And one of the nicest reasons of all is because the music audiences here are so sophisticated. That means we don't have to do any of those songs that you didn't hear when we first started out back in America. Any of those raggedy old, broken down, used car songs, we have to do that song. Boy, now we can take a break. We don't have to do songs, stupid sounding songs like Little Old Lady from Pasadena. We're not going to embarrass ourselves in London doing something as esoteric as Little Deuce, Coupe. And songs like 409 and Shutdown, you probably never even heard of that. I mean, what's the 409 anyway? Plus, those songs are too macho, don't you think? They're too macho. I mean, like, I go around. Come on. I mean, even Mick Jagger used to like that song. That shows you how bad a song that is. No, I was kidding. We go way back, making us go way back. Actually, we go further back than Jerry, that's the story. I was just teasing. Okay, so I do know one thing. The reaction on that Cottonfields is so great. I think we ought to do more country. Bring your post cars.
here tonight.
I'm
as it was actually in New York City sometime back in the late 60s. It's kind of a reminiscent. It's a song about California, actually. When you get too far away from the West Coast, you start dreaming, you know? Especially when it starts feeling cloudy and rainy and foggy and stuff like that. So we want to do a little bit of this called California Dreaming.
Down, 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 down We started playing love. This is the first time. I know Carl already talked about his brother Dennis, but this is the first time we've never played with Dennis. It breaks my heart that I know he's in the room. So this is for you, Dennis. Thank you.
now.